Hello everyone. In this series of DocPlex's KOL interviews, we have with us Dr. Joanne Keutzer. She is a global head and of scientific affairs and rare diseases in Sanofi Genzyme, Cambridge, USA. Her special areas of interest are lysosomal storage diseases, newborn screening, diagnostic testing, and biomarkers. She has received a number of numerous awards, recognitions. Some of them are recognized as Innovators in Genetics, Genetic Alliance, 25th Anniversary Celebration, Advisor to NIH Therapeutics for Rare and Neglected Diseases, and many more. She has also published a number of peer-reviewed publications. Welcome, Dr. John.
Thank you.
So, Dr. John, what are the challenges associated with the diagnosis of lysosomal storage diseases?
20 years ago, the challenges that we faced were mostly around technology, but also with clinical vigilance. I think we've solved all the issues that there were with the technology, and the technology is now reliable. So the challenge we have remaining today is clinical vigilance. Once you suspect an LSD, they're easy to diagnose.
What are dried blood spots?
Dried blood spots are simply blood dropped on a piece of paper that is made so it absorbs blood evenly and stabilizes it. So they're the sample of choice for newborn screening, and in the past 15 years, we've recognized their value in allowing samples to be shipped from remote places to specialty labs and diagnose patients.
Is there anything special about dried blood spots?
Well, one of the things special about dried blood spots is that the result of using a dried blood spot or measuring an enzyme in a dried blood spot is as good as the sample. So care needs to be taken when the samples are made. It's recommended that the piece of paper be sitting flat on a bench, and the same amount of drop of blood goes on each spot. Then those spots should dry for 4 hours at room temperature with no light, no excess ventilation, and no heat. The samples should be stored at minus 80, preventing humidity and temperature shifts during storage. But for routine sampling, the dried blood spots can just be put in the regular post if they're sent right away.
Thank you, Dr. Chong, for your time.